Hey guys, today I'll be doing this one called drawing with rods, and it allows you to like adjust the things without like you really having to do anything. Also, I'm still in the confusion if that is a marker or like see. I'll be using the marker because it looks more like the marker. I did the first thing, so yeah, let's do this now. I'm using the biggest marker for the watercolor. Let's make it pink. What else is there? There's a pencil in red. So let's take the red pencil. I'm making it bigger. Pencil is it? Is it 1, 2, 3? Okay. Now probably like this. Just to run over that, but that you probably have to get pro for. But you can use it in this book. So yeah, and for this, seems like it's a really really dark color and very dark. So use that. Okay. Okay, let's do this. So yeah, I'll be just keeping this. Let's draw some dots right here and here. So this one I'll do because this is kind of interesting. Taking white. And a smaller marker. And that's too small. Stick the medium marker. Or should I take the large marker? Probably the large. Make a really, really bright dark blue. So let's make that color. There we go. See? I'm gonna start drawing with this watercolor brush. Yellow. Oh, I forgot. I could just use this. Oh, wait, not that. This. Oh, what? Splash, 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 splash everywhere. Nope, that is it, no. Yeah, I guess I'll do this. This is kind of interesting. Taking this. I guess let's zoom in. Dinosaur eggs, okay. You can do this like lemon melon thing like this. the lemon. Oh yeah, we can do this with it. I'm gonna leave the apple and the orange for the end. Okay, maybe we should do it now. Yeah, there we go. So I already did it, but I just deleted it. Okay, should we do this? I guess we should, right? Stop this red. And green is go. Okay, making an orange pendulum. I don't know how to say it, to be honest. Wrecking ball. Oh, not the song. Sprinkle stoppings. Okay, for this we're gonna go with marker. Sprinkles. Let's do some different colors. Add some pepperoni to this pizza. Okay. It's kind of gray, I guess. Looks explosions on the ground. Ah, now I got to remember the solar system. Oh my god. Okay. Mercury. What color is Venus again? Venus. Wait, this is not even enough for 8 planets, is it? Okay, I don't know how to do Earth, so I'm just gonna do a big blob like that. Just add some things like that. Mars. And then is Jupiter. I don't think it belongs in like the rock ring, but we're just going to do a stone. I think after Jupiter, Saturn comes, maybe. Let's draw Saturn. Let's go here to the bright red. Actually, now this seems a little bit hard. Some lollipops. That's not the best lollipop, but may I just. There we go. Candies. Blop. Yellow. Blue. Yellow. Another like red one. yellow, and blue. There's only one pink candy. That's all. No, ain't doing that.
Purple?
Nope. I don't, what's that? Okay, I don't do this. Red, not red, yellow. Now we're gonna do some blue ones. Pink ones. And orange ones. Now let's do some yellow ones, up, 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 up. For the ones that go like that, let's give them red. Pop, 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 look at that. Okay. Yeah, I'm getting pretty bored of this. That's it. Bye.